Hey everybody, what's up? This is Rob from Mic Check Gaming, and I'm here with a brand new video of a series I'm really excited about. I love LEGO, I love video games, and this is LEGO Dimensions. And I'm going to start a new save here. You can see I tried it out a little bit earlier with my friend, played through a couple levels, brilliant game, super fun. So we're going to start a brand new run through right now. Such a great game. If you haven't tried it yet, I suggest going out and buying it. If you love LEGO, if you love video games, this game is smart and funny. And here we go. Put Batman on the blue side. Let's see what happens.
Superman. But not today. Cut him off at the bridge. We'll have him cornered.
Okay, Batman.
Uh-oh. Robin's in trouble.
Oh, and we were having such a nice chase. Robin.
The LEGO games are so smart. They're so well done. I just beat LEGO Batman 3 a couple months ago, and that game was fantastic. Gandalf over here. Lord of the Rings is one of my favorite book series and movie series. The Bridge of Khazad Dûm. And that's how you take down a fire monster.
Gandalf!
Fly, you fools!
No! No!
And there's Batman to save the day. The best thing about this series is that you have all these different characters in the same world. You'll see later on characters you would never even think of putting together, let alone Batman and Gandalf from Lord of the Rings.
Gandalf!
The ring!
Uh-oh.
I suppose we'll just wait for them then.
Okay, and Wildstyle. Everything is awesome. Don't even get me started on how catchy this song is. I think I sang it for a straight week after the movie came out.
Wildstyle, who jigged the best?
Whatever.
Hey, wait, that's
water
mine!
Style. Hit me a Kraken, I knew it!
Oh.
What the? Where did Metalbeard go?
Everybody's getting taken.
Batman? Gandalf? Batman?
Ow, you landed on my back, man.
I'm Batman.
Hey, I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
Oh, twins!
I wonder if one of them is evil.
Where did you come from? And why are there two Batmans? Batmen. Batmens?
There aren't. There's only one Batman. I don't know who the stiff is.
Hey. Well, this is all wonderful. But I don't suppose you saw a young halfling pass this way.
What's a halfling?
The only thing we saw was our friend Metalbeard getting dragged into a strange vortex.
I think it was some kind of dimensional rift. Where is it?
It disappeared after it took him.
So you didn't cause all that?
Might I suggest that we set out on a quest to find this, rift, you say?
A quest? Let me go pack some rainbow-colored Lego bricks.
And I'll get my wrench.
We shall be the Fellowship of the...
Fellowship of the Ur. That's a terrible name.
Huh? They left without the whole gang?
Gang Schmang! They left without me!
The guy was in
I have the Unikitty fun pack and I'm super excited to break her out later.
Dang it.
We are at this strange beast's mercy, and I do not trust what it is leading us. We must get out.
Agreed. I need your scanner. If I can locate whatever is generating this rift, then I can disrupt it.
Does that mean it worked?
Okay, I'm gonna take the Batmobile off for now. Gandalf, Batman in the middle. Oops.
Well, I don't quite know what you did, but we're still alive.
Are you sure?
This technology looks advanced. My guess? That gateway created the rift that brought us here.
Which gateway?
The one that exploded?
Dark Gandalf.
We should rebuild it.
Okay, so first things first. Okay, I'm Gandalf. So I saw, here we go, some magic. Go up here, what does it say? Ooh. Here we go. Remember, Gandalf can interact with objects with magical effects around them. Hold circle to move them into place. Okay. I've played a lot of Lego games in my day, starting with the original Lego Star Wars game back in, man, 10 years ago maybe? Maybe even more than that? So I know how Lego games work. Okay, this is Batman. Use my grapple gun. That's a lot like the Lego Batman games. Staircase. You can throw the batarangs carried by Batman to activate batarang switches. Hold square to target, then release the throw. Okay. Okay. Well, we got more pieces to build. Oop. Oh, I'm stuck. There we go. Gotta get all the studs. And if I had to guess, I would say Wildstyle is next. Aha! This is gonna tell me about her. Acrobatic characters such as Wildstyle can jump higher than others and grab blue ledges. Oh! Here we go. Alright. And, it's like a wall jump. Alright. Can't. Guess I have to go down here to build them? Yeah, here we go. All right. Here's another Wildstyle dot. Okay, Wildstyle. Left. Right. And middle. Sorry, Batman. Okay, and as you can see, I clearly have the portal built already, so we'll just skip through this really quick. Finish. I love that you build the portal in the game and build the portal in real life. It's so smart. Just another way to connect you into the game. I think that's awesome. Batman knows how to build a vehicle. Okay, and as you can see, I have the Batmobile built already. So we'll skip this. And yes. Oh, that's right. Okay. Save the model to this toy tag. Now we got ourselves a Batmobile. Power this thing up.
Relying for backup power, all systems are go. Limited system functionality restored.
Limited system functionality? Am I gonna lose an arm if I go through that thing?
It does look unstable. I saw some glowing.
I wouldn't go in something that's shaky. They must have been. That'd be terrifying.
Well, it seems to be alive, at least.
My relic scanner's showing that there's definitely something through there.
Could it be leading us to the missing bricks?
Could be.
Or Metalbeard.
Couldn't be.
That's Metalbeard. He's in trouble. Or he's happy. He uses R for a lot of things. Either way, we have to find him.
All right, let's go. I'm gonna... There we go. Jump out of that. And let's go in the first world. Oh, I missed the blue stud. All right. Oh, I'm in control of Gandalf now. All right. Whee! Into the portal and out to the yellow brick road. All right.
We are not in Gotham anymore.
I would have had a more pleasant journey on the back of that Balrog.
It's so colorful.
Yes, it is rather pleasant.
I can't see Metalbeard.
Well, something's close. You're still tracking that signal. This way.
All right. Here we are in
this place. Might look pretty, but we can't let our guard down.
Wizard of Oz level. This is awesome. I grew up on the Wizard of Oz. My parents showed it to me at a very young age. Not only that, but I'm sure many of you have heard of the musical Wicked, which takes place before the Wizard of Oz. So this is this is a very cool level to me. I'm very excited about this. Alright, looks like we got some magic here. Okay. I'm guessing this is just gonna tell me. Yeah. I know how to grapple with Batman.
World's greatest detective strikes again.
Kinda stuck here. Here we go. Oh. There we go. Vehicles such as the Batmobile can drive over purple poppies to avoid their sleeping effects. So if I touch this... Oh! I wish I fell asleep that fast.
Okay, so I'm guessing those are okay, not so let's, normal poppies.
Let's drive this
There we go.
Sorry, Wildstyle. Running a little bit. Alright, let's just go for a little joyride. I do not suggest driving like this in real life. Then again, you probably won't be driving the Batmobile in real life, so who am I to tell you what to do? What's that? Oh, that's a bird up there. Okay.
Is that singing?
Oh, I love the ruby slippers.
It's not just singing. It's a singing scarecrow, amongst other oddities.
The scarecrow. I knew it.
Uh-oh, not that scarecrow, Batman.
I think he's going crazy.
Going, my dear? He's wearing a bat costume. We're off to
see the wizard. Burned by Gandalf.
You're coming with me, scarecrow.
Another one to join us on our journey. And what are you missing?
A sense of humor.
But why ever would we do that?
Because he's a heartless villain.
No, I'm heartless. He's brainless.
Am I still a villain, though?
I say something scary.
Uh-oh.
What? Is it Toto again?
Oh, my, you are heartless. No, oh, no, not another tornado.
Well, they're gone.
What on Middle Earth is going on?
Yeah, who was that laughing?
I don't know.
Look, is that one of the pieces from the gateway?
Yes. Let's grab it and get out of this place.
Okay. Sounds good to me. I don't want to run it. Oh, got too close. I was going to say, I don't want to run into anything bad here. As a kid, I was always afraid of the flying monkeys in the movie. They were terrifying. Okay. I'm not really going for full studs at this point. I'll come back during free play and do those, so let's see what's
we're almost there.
Up with this thing.
Goodness, this has been remarkably easy, hasn't it?
Oh, don't say that, Gandalf.
You just had to jinx it, didn't you?
There we go.
Now
what did I say?
Do-gooder is gone. All of all
oh, she's
is
awesome
mine.
Looking.
So long, Dorothy. So long. What's that? Something magical? It looks so pretty. It feels so powerful. They can't have it.
It would appear we're not the only
but I want
ones
it.
Interested in the gateway pieces.
Get away from my property. Whatever it is.
We've got monkey dive bombers.
Here we go. See, this would be absolutely terrifying. I don't know about you, but if giant monkeys flew from the sky, I would run. Okay. Wicked Witch of the West. We got a boss fight already. Oh, alright, let's beat these guys up. Oh, sorry. Can't take that.
Defying gravity somehow.
Defying gravity. That's a reference to Wicked. In case anybody didn't know that.
Can I,
oh!
Move
Batman.
There we go. What are you flying fools waiting for?
Punch her. I love the way that this toy pad is used, switching sides to get out of puzzles and stuff. You'll see more later on, but it's very, very smart. Oh, didn't get that heart in time. All right. Oh, can I hit her? Nope.
Stay in the red mist. That's just
okay.
Your moves,
out of
your
the. Oh, Gandalf! I'm sorry. I knocked you over. Here we go. And batarang.
I'll teach pesky little troublemakers like you to get in my way.
Wish I could pick this up.
I have been reborn again.
To halt the progress ahead.
Mid-air. All right, and hit. Got her. You're not so tough.
Pretty, and your giant dog too.
I'm a bat man.
Seize the shiny and fly. Fly back to the castle.
No, you don't.
Oh.
You'll have to be faster than
Because we're going to have to keep playing to get
Without
it.
Without my sister's ruby slippers, you're no match for me. Away, my pretties! Away!
Okay.
Now this Saving is more continue. My kind of scene. Dark and spooky.
Dark and spooky. Ooh, blue. What's this? Oh, monkeys! I didn't even see them. I'm stuck. Oh, what am I? Ow! Oh, okay. Okay. There we go. Beat you up. What is this thing? Ow! Man! Did we break this? Ow! Okay. Get away from that. Uh-oh.
Where do you think you're going? Are you?
It's a... Ow. Oh, that's not what I want to do. Oh. Okay. Pretty sure... Yeah. Knock these guys out of the way. And... What does this say? Gandalf can interact without... Yeah, I know. Over here? Oh, cutting him down. Oh! Well... What if that was a, one of those tree guys from Lord of the Rings? I forget what they're called. Can I... Oh! Do I have to drive the Batmobile through here? There we go! Oh, sorry Gandalf. Ooh, spooky. It's got something there. Oh. Wildstyle.
Let me show you how it's done.
Oh. Okay. Batman. Build anything yet. So I mentioned earlier that I did play through some of this with my friend.
I am Batman after all.
It's been a little while, so I don't really remember much of what goes on. So a lot of this is like new again to me.
Got it.
I do
now
know what this is
moving.
Though. And slow motion jump.
That worked.
So many studs here. And, oh, is that a blue? Yeah. Oh, these guys. Guys were my mom's favorite in the movie. Okay. Oh! What was that? Was that one of... It was one of something. Oh! Okay, so Batmobile can't be destroyed. Good to know. I don't know what I broke for that 1 of 5 or whatever it said. Something. Let's build this. Alright, another Batmobile thing. Do anything. Oh, I just broke him. Okay, so okay. Statues. Are there more in here? There's one. I probably passed him driving up here. Yep, there's another one. 4 out of 5. Here we go. Oh. And done. Alright. First mini kit in LEGO Dimensions. I don't know how they work. Here, I'm assuming it's the same 10 per level, you can go back and free play. But I actually don't know if there's free play. Free play might be coming back in with all the characters that have abilities. We'll figure that out. Oh, I can't. There we go. We'll figure that out later. Let's continue on. I need wild style. Here we go. Where's it say? Her middle? Ah, okay. Batman.
That ought to do it. Let's now go. To find those.
So you made it inside, did you? Well, I hope you like it here, because I'm gonna make sure you never leave!
Well, I mean, we're gonna leave. You're not gonna stop me.
Uh-oh. I thought things were going a little too well.
Okay. Oh. Only characters such as Cyborg can destroy gold Lego objects. Okay, so these are all the guys that can destroy gold. Well, I can tell you right now. Oh, I do have Bad Cop. I'll have to open him later. We'll come back to this. I think it's expensive to hire. Yeah, I'm not gonna spend all my studs on that. I'll just come back. Oh! Monkey started the fire. Wasn't me. Promise. These dang monkeys. Ruining everything. If he didn't burn that down, Wicked Witch, I wouldn't be able to get through. Oh! Now he's fighting. Okay, looks like Wildstyle.
Time to think outside the box.
To Batman? Looks like we're building a wall jump.
The world's greatest detective strikes again.
Got it. Now to get moving.
Am I breaking this? Yeah, there we go. What? Oh. Boss now. Monkeys. Alright. Ow! I love her animation. She moves just like in the Lego movie. Kind of that stop motion effect. First time I saw it, I thought she was glitching, but she's definitely not. I think I have to do something here. There we go. So, Gandalf can climb a rope? Yep. Let's pretty athletic for an old guy. Fire light. Oop. Oh! Magic shield. Looks like we're lighting these up here. And let's see what's in this door. Oh, there's the piece.
So, you've come to steal my treasure, have you?
I have come to steal your treasure.
And you think you'll escape with it, do you?
I do.
You won't even escape with your lives!
I'm pretty sure Gandalf can take you down.
Why can't you do that kind of magic?
All she's doing is moving faster than the eye can follow.
Then oh, let's find all. A way to stop her.
All right, Wicked Witch Fight Part 2. Oh. I mean, she's not moving that fast. She's just using portals.
You can't steal my new toy from me! I'm the only one who knows how to use it! It's of no use to you!
This has gone on long enough, Wicked Witch.
All right, let's see.
Surrender the piece.
Something tells me this one's a little tougher.
What did that do? Oh, can I build something?
When did you abandon reason for madness?
Okay, am I crazy? There we go. Couldn't figure out what I was hitting. Alright, looks like we're blocking that portal off so she can't get through. Oh, sorry, Gandalf.
Stay in the redness. That's fine. Your thoughts, your moves, your actions are mine.
I can break free because I have an awesome portal. Monkeys, get away. Get away, monkeys. Alright, what's this? It's like a grapple for Batman. Caged monkey. Huh. I'll take that. Ow. Hang on, monkey. Relax. Ow. Ow. Oh, now there's a bunch of people. Oh. Keep punching my friends. Alright, looks like there's a Gandalf thing over here. Studs.
I've got a gadget for situations like this.
Okay, it's one way to lower a chandelier. Aha! Got ya!
Curses! Curses! My
oh, here we go.
My new
I'll take that. Oh, I'm building something.
What's this gonna be?
I think I've got an idea to keep her preoccupied. Time to get building.
Haha. Water.
You cursed brat!
Bat.
I'm melting!
Oh, that looks awesome.
Oh, what a world! What a world! Make sure to cancel my newspaper delivery.
She still has newspapers?
How do you suppose
everything's online now, Wicked Witch.
Maybe that isn't monkeys we can smell.
Another rift!
Uh-oh.
On it.
How did that stick to that?
I believe the rift is becoming unstable. Should we take our leave through it?
Where do you think this one leads?
Wherever
let's find
it is,
out.
It's gotta be better than this garish nightmare.
Come on.
Okay, he can climb a rope, but he gets stuck on a little ledge. Come on, Gandalf. All right, level complete. First one done. That was fun. That was a good level. Let's get through some of this. Continue story. All right. Man, I wish I had his powers.
Good guys?
I might be a villain.
Ignore him.
Thank you. To the left, please. Oh, and you won't be needing those lovely ruby slippers anymore, my dear.
Have you got any idea of where we are or what's going on?
Oh.
I know it's not Kansas. They took my slippers.
They took my ring, too. And the kryptonite I was holding.
And my treasure chest of ill-gotten booty.
Don't worry, Metalbeard. We'll get it back.
Well, those are important items.
And then I will have to return it to the rightful owners.
Arr.
Excellent. Place them with the other elements.
Oh, Saruman.
Excellent. To the right, please.
I am Saruman the White. I am not a bad guy.
Please.
Look, Sauron.
My Lord Sauron, it is I, your faithful servant.
Busted.
To the right, you say.
If you don't mind, you'll find lots of fun weapons, and we can offer you some excellent opportunities to use them.
Well, we'd have to be crazy to refuse that offer.
Joker is a little crazy.
That means we're in.
Almost lost my stuff that time.
Same here, except with my lunch.
Hey, nice job. You brought back the shift keystone.
Keystone? What's a keystone?
I'm guessing it's this.
I am Gandalf the Grey.
All right, I already have this one on, so we'll just finish that quick. Okay. That's it for the first episode. It's a little bit long because of all the intro things. The next ones won't be that long, but come back, check out the second episode, and we'll see where we venture to next time. All right, thanks everybody. Bye.